Yes, let's keep on the vice president. Yes.
I pray to the people of South Sudan that it is time to forgive. I mean, we need to forgive each other. We are one nation. We are the same people. I mean, let's forget about the past. We look at the future. Because when I look at our country, it has a future. It's a bright future. But if only we can forgive for one another, then this country will grow more to be a better place for everyone to come in all over the world.